What's up, everybody? I hope all of you are having a wonderful day today. As you can see, I'm opening up another Brothers of Legend YuGiOh booster box. Still looking for that Red Eyes Dark Dragoon. Or possibly the Leviathan Dragon. In the Starlight Rare. So let's get this open. For anyone new to my channel, I upload videos 3 times a week, Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays at 12 p.m. Pacific, that is 3 p.m. Eastern. Grab the first half of this box real quick, and then we will get into it. Also, if you would like to, you can follow me on the any of my social medias. That I also have an account for TCGs and gaming in general over on Twitter or Instagram. Links will be down in the description below. And we're going to be going fairly fast through this. I also forgot to do one thing. Because I forgot to do this. I'm going to do it right now while talking to you. Because I forgot to adjust my autofocus again. Alright, autofocus is turned off. And my focus is set to a specific number. Not gonna be reading off a ton of the card names. Got Speedroid Scratch for the first secret rare of today's video. Let's move on to the next pack. Also, I am recording this before I head off to work. It is a very early morning recording. We got Kuriboh. I'm going to set the Kuriboh cards off to the side like I did last time. Mostly just because I like Kuriboh. Next pack. But yes, today is, it is very early in the morning right now, so it's gonna be a pretty chill, laid-back, relaxing recording. Not gonna get too loud because everyone else is asleep in my house. So I hope you enjoyed today's video. And let's see what we get. We got ZW Sylphid Wing. Got a Ragged Gloves, Wind Up Arsenal, Zenmayo. Got a Horse of the Floral Knights. And number 4, Stealth Kragan. And I'm going to attempt to move through these cards relatively quickly. Kuri Babylon. Shooting Star Dragon. Allure of Darkness. Eidos, the Underworld Squire, and Ultimate Leo, Utopia Ray. And continuing to move forward, I hope all of you are having a good holiday season, no matter what holiday in general you celebrate. So, hopefully all of you are enjoying the season. And got an Altergeist Pukuri. And that your holidays and your days in general are very good. This time of year can be very stressful for a lot of people, both young and old. We got Kuriboh and Grandpa Demeto. Yes, it can be stressful for a lot of people this time of year. So hopefully it is not too stressful for all of you. Or you can throw on videos like mine or any other people on YouTube and de-stress at least a little bit. Detonate. And Performapal, Kuriboh. The Phantom Knights of Ragged Gloves. Zenmyo, Horse of Floral Knights, the Deal of Destiny. And Fiji Alert. Pretty sure we got a pack that was very similar to that one. If not the same exact cards in order. That happened in the past, except when I first opened up a Brothers of Legend booster box, the cards were the same in back-to-back packs, except for, of course, the secret rare. We got another Magician's Souls. I must sleeve this one up. This is one of the better cards to pull outside of it's like right after Forbidden Droplet. Because there's only, if you're curious about prices, I believe, if I'm remembering correctly, there is only three cards in this set that are worth more than a booster box. And Forbidden Droplet and the two Starlight Rares are those cards. The next card down, which is roughly about half the price of a booster box, is Magician's Souls, if I'm remembering correctly. And I feel like I'm going to sneeze, so I'm gonna mute my mic real quick. My apologies. Don't want to sneeze into the microphone, so my apologies for muting. Got an Ice Knight, Appliancer Propelion, Dollhouse, and Toy Parade. A lot of times when I start sneezing, I can never... I seem to have a hard time and some trouble actually stopping continuously sneezing. We have an Ouroboros Sage. Red Eyes Fusion, hopefully. That means that... I'm going to set that with my Kuriboh pile. Hopefully. Red Eyes Fusion is a good sign for getting that Red Eyes Dark Dragoon. Got a Silent Sea Nettle. And another Altergeist. Fiji Alert. Also, my heater just turned on. So hopefully the heater is not too loud on this microphone. Number 39, Utopia, and Yowie. Because I don't like... like, when I'm watching a video, I don't like when... like, me personally, I don't like when too loud of sounds happen. And because I don't really... Infernoid Tierra, because I don't actually edit my videos. Everything is done in one take. whether I, there are times where I have paused in the past if something incredibly urgent or, I wanted to make a cut for some reason, I would actually just pause my recording. Rebirth Judgment, that's the first time I've seen that secret rare. But yeah, I would pause my recording if I wanted to make some sort of edit or cut. I don't, like, edit any of my videos after recording them, like post-recording. I really should. It would probably increase the quality of my videos a lot more. But I actually have no experience doing that, but I wouldn't get any experience unless I actually do it. So, but most of the times I just don't have a lot of free time to actually edit any of the videos after I'm done recording. We got Diablosis, the Mind Hacker. So, pretty much all of my videos are unedited for the time being. I will possibly venture to eventually edit my videos. Hidden Fangs of Revenge, Utopia, Arsenal, Zenmayo, and Stealth Kragan Spawn. Oh, I just sniffled. Hopefully that wasn't too loud in the microphone. Nose is slightly runny because of sneezing earlier. Double exposure. Next pack. Not too many packs left remaining. So let's get these last few packs open. Rank up magic. Argent Chaos Force. Gadarla. Horse of the Floral Knights. Kuriboh. And we got a Nibiru. Pretty useful card for its effect. During the main phase, if your opponent normal or special summons five or more monsters this turn, quick effect, you can tribute as many face-up monsters on the field as possible. And if you do, special summon this card from your hand, and then special summon one primal being token, Rock Light. It is a level 11 with attack and defense ? To your opponent's field. This token's attack and defense become the combined original attack and defense of the tributed monsters. You can only use this effect of Nibiru, the primal being, once per turn. I didn't mean to pull the pack off of the camera view. We got a Dr. D, but the while Nibiru is pretty much a well-played and commonly played card these days, we got D-Force. This specific version of Nibiru is not expensive, so if anyone wanted to go out and buy it, it's not more than a couple dollars. We got the Deal of Destiny, Void Feast, Detonate, got a Right Hand Shark, and Rebirth Judgment. Alright, we're on to the last, I repeat, last pack of today's video. I would say let's hope for some last pack magic, but since this is a Yu-Gi-Oh! Video, I just gotta believe in the heart of the cards that this is something really good. We have an Appliancer Propelion. Curry Babylon. Shooting Star Dragon. Allure of Darkness. And we have Starving Venomy Dragon. So nothing incredibly huge. No Starlight Rares. No other Forbidden Droplet. But the notable cards, at least in my opinion, we got a Nibiru, the Primal Being, as well as a Magician's Souls. And on top of that, we got a bunch of Kuriboh cards. Which, the Kuriboh cards, they're not worth anything. I just really kind of like Kuriboh. As well as, if there were any, like, Red Eyes or Dark Magician or Magician cards in this set, I would be pretty excited to pull those, because those are some of my favorite cards and card types. So, yeah. But with that, that's going to be the end of today's video. Thank you all so much for watching. I appreciate every single one of you, and I hope you all enjoyed today's video. But I will catch all of you next time. See you later.